If you or someone you love is living with EGFR-positive metastatic non-small cell lung cancer, you may have a lot of decisions to make about your treatment, and you need powerful information that can help you navigate those choices. That's why you may want to ask your doctor to test you for a gene mutation called T790M. You've already tested positive for an EGFR gene mutation. As a result, you're probably taking a therapy that's designed to treat this particular mutation. Your doctor may have identified this mutation through a biopsy or a test that examines your cancer cells. But cancer cells can grow and change over time. In some people, this can lead to the T790M mutation. This mutation could occur at any point during your treatment. It could even be a few months after you've started your therapy. Why does that matter? This new mutation may lead to treatment resistance. That means your medication isn't working as well as it did before, and that can lead to disease progression or the continued growth and spread of cancer cells. It's important to note that more than half of people who had disease progression after receiving their first targeted therapy had this type of mutation. Fortunately, your doctor can order another biopsy or a blood test to help identify the T790M mutation. It can be hard to think about your cancer growing and changing. But by being proactive today and knowing your T790M status, you and your doctor can think about the next steps needed for your treatment plan. If you have EGFR-positive non-small cell lung cancer and you haven't been tested for T790M already, talk to your doctor. Now that you know more about it, you can explain to your doctor why getting this information matters to you. Don't be afraid to ask questions if you want to know more. Know your next steps. Ask about T790M testing during your next office visit so that you and your doctor have powerful information for your treatment plan.